First off, fuck Santa Claus, he ain't never done shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3, just because I was different and my skin was like green. Hating and spreading rumors all over IG, I see them coming for everything that I be. Trolling hard and making fun of my teeth, my skin, my hair, and the fucking way that I speak. Was the night before Christmas, all through the house, I sat in my room, alone with no spouse. Scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking off to Bella Thorne's OnlyFans account, while scheming the system and faking depression so I can get riches to double my clout. I'm tired of Christmas, I don't want a present, can't wait for the future. I'm done with the past, I'm fucking up Santa on sight. If I see him, I'm punching his belly and kicking his ass. Rudolph can get it, that red on his nose will get put on his head if he's talking that trash. Donner and Blitzen and Prancer and Vixen and Comet and Cupid and Dasher and Dan. Santa gon' think I'm a psycho, I'm dunking these cookies like Michael. I'm fucking Miss Claus and I'm posting the vid so your ho is viral. Life is a vicious cycle, karma comes around and bites you. This is for everybody who was mean and bullied me down and hoogled back in high school. Listen, I'm not ugly, it's acquired taste. My ham's green with the eggs and steak. I max out on my dog, I'm scamming unemployment out in several states. I drive stick, I don't need a sleigh. Need no hooks cause I've mastered bait. I'm so good, even Santa plays this song on Christmas. I'm the Grinch, no hands when I'm taking a piss. No condom when I'm fucking your bitch. In and out like the burger, I'm saucing a patty. So buns on my dick to stick. I don't need fire to heat my crib, you dumb fuck. I'm already lit. The only time you'll ever rap better is when you're rapping Christmas gifts.
I wanna know if you're naughty or nice. I bet you pray on the downfall of brothers like me whenever you sleep at night. Fuck a society, everyone acts like they're perfect while judging another's life. You don't qualify to judge on what is wrong from right. You're not done.
Oh my god, I'm about to throw a massive fit, a punch. I don't care if you're a pacifist. I'll pass this fist like a perfect Steve Nash pacifist. Straight ass, so you pass his gas. And if I do the math, you'll never be half of half of my activism. I'm captain and you cat, that's an asterisk to say you should never try to be an activist. Let me explain my pain and why I'm going insane and why you're negative energy. Penetrating my brain, I got it finished for dinner. Shout JJ Redick your face for speaking tetheric rhetoric on a veteran's name. Don't ever speak on my green unless it's money I made. And if you do it again, I'ma kick in your face. I take my body, build a body, run and pick up the pace. Back to my cave, up the mountain where I kick up my legs. I know you're sick of how I innovate. Santa has been jealous, looking for ways to eliminate. You can suck this dick, STD if you abbreviate, deviate. Abracadabra, you keep on talking, you'll listen. A great time to sing the great chimney sliding, milk cookie diving, slate driving, elf and high fiving, jolly fat smiling guy that rides private without no license. Grinch, I'm all green, not clean. Spray me with Lysol. I'm depressed, that's okay. I take drugs to pick me up like ground balls. You can tell by my eyeballs. I self-low so much I might call 1-800-GOT-JUNK and tell them I think I'm suicidal. And if they don't pick up, I'll kill myself and then I'll go viral. Then tell God we meet up with chapter in next year's New Age Bible. Then get spiteful, look at Earth and see y'all love my haters. Living life, so seek revival and kill them and all their friends on my arrival. And once I arrive, you pray I decide not to come for your neck. Do not be cordial and smile at my face, you're a snake and I've heard all the lies you spread. Do not say sorry or act like you made a mistake and pretend that you want to be friends. Cause now it's too late and the shit that you said are the words that have driven me over the edge. Now I see red, now I see bullets in unison traveling straight to your head. Now I see people in pain, their emotions are withering, hanging on just by a thread. You should have left me alone, the unknown was the thrill you were searching for. But now instead I'm lyrically piercing your flesh for that thrill and I'll do it again and again and again. Look in the mirror, there is no reflection because you're getting sick. You hate on everyone, you selfish, narcissistic fuck. Prick, you destroyed me with your words. I might just cut off both your lips and then go trans and cut my shit if it means you'll get off my dick.